This is journalist and mystery writer Jacques Futrelle. He lived between 1875 and 1912. Unfortunately, he died in the RMS Titanic.